John. Thanks for coming over to my house. You're the first guest to arrive to my housewarming party.
Thanks for having me.
Would you like a drink?
Sure. What do you have?
I have water, tea, coffee. Oh, how about some sparkling water?
That sounds good to me. You know, the way you said that reminds me of our lesson today.
Oh, how so?
The questions you asked me are common ways for people to offer beverages.
The first question I asked you started with, would you like? This is a polite and formal way to offer someone something.
Then, when you asked, how about? That question was getting more specific, but also a little less formal.
The structure for a how about phrase is this. How about plus some plus noun or simple verb. We can also use a gerund or the ing form of a verb that acts like a noun with this phrase.
Like this. How about grabbing those drinks now, Faith?
I see what you did there. I'll go grab those drinks now. Take a seat, John. Other guests should be arriving soon.
Let's end with a quiz. Which one of the questions is better? Why? How about to grab some drinks later? Or how about grabbing some drinks later? The answer is 2. This is because we use how about plus gerund. And that's Everyday Grammar TV.